Why, hello, good people, and even the not-so-good ones. It is Monday, time to get back at it. So today is a split session, chest and legs. We got dips with the 10-pound weight, with the green cummerbund band holding the weight. Some progression here on the dips. You know, I've been complaining in previous weeks that I don't get any soreness out of the Monday session in the chest. So I decided to push a little bit harder on the dips. I did 4 sets instead of just 3, and I pushed a little bit harder, hit a PR, I guess. I don't know. I don't even consider or count PRs anymore, to be honest with you. I do make note of progress. So that's the way I kind of look at it now. I made some progress on those dips. I hit 10 on that first one with the weight. It's the first time for that. The numbers were up, I think, 2 or 3 on the dips. Maybe just 2. Yeah, just 2. But I did do 4 sets. But, you know, when I'm talking about the numbers, I'm only counting the first 3 sets. So anyways, did those 4 sets of dips and then went on to the pikes. The pikes did suffer a little bit from the extra set of dips and the extra effort put into the dips. But that's okay and to be expected somewhat. Then squats and lunges came next. Squats, I lowered the weight because I think that what I want to do is I want to really focus on technique on Mondays. So I lowered the weight by 20 pounds and tried my best to focus on technique. I don't know that I did that great of a job. Oddly enough, it seemed like the last set was the best set as far as technique went, but I haven't watched the tape yet, so we'll see what it looks like when I finally get around to doing that. Then I did lunges as well, and I kept lunges at just the 60 pounds, which is less than I have been doing. I've been into wearing the weighted necklace to make it 70. So I just did 60 and tried to go a little bit slower, pay a little bit closer attention to my technique, smoother, etc., etc. Still got the same numbers that I did as last week on those lunges. So in a way, to me, that's kind of progression because I was going slower, I was focusing more on technique. So being able to hit the same numbers is good. And really, that is about it for this fine Monday. Hope everybody did some good routines, got it in for a Monday. As I've always said, there's no better way to start your week than doing something difficult. Everything seems easy after that. Back in the burpee days, but even with this stuff, it still counts. So do something difficult. Kick your own ass. The rest of the week will go easier. All right, everybody. Hope you're doing well. Peace. Vita Mose, etc. Later.
Yeah.
All right, peace, everybody. Have a good Monday. Start your week off right. Read them, we'll say.